I encourage you to let your holy tempers flare and go provoke someone this week. Go and let them know about Jesus and encourage them to grow deeper in their relationship with Him and in their outreach to others. And now may the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the fellowship and communion of the Holy Spirit, rest and abide upon us all now and evermore, world without end. Amen.
With his sheep so cute.